Hey everybody, welcome back to Jobs. We're still in the prologue section, but hey, who cares?
Is she any older? Oh no, she's the same. Maybe? It's hard to say.
It's very difficult to say, but yeah.
All these shapes. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Oh, it like, huh. Bow.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now.
It's not a plaything. Follow. It seems like it's an incredibly advanced piece of technology.
Yeah, with a myriad of uses that anybody could really benefit from. But, you know, what do I know?
Yeah, it's just a plaything. It's a fucking toy. Yeah. It's like an action
Unlike
figure.
Your fucking sharp stick.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh, shit.
Wow. This guy has got a sharp stick over here. Watch out for this guy.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Now throw it away. It's useless.
I'll show you how
it's
to fill it. It's irrelevant that she's six. I'm making that joke just because. She could be 20 and I would still make that joke.
Yeah, you say that, but it's still weird that the six-year-old's the one holding the cum pouch. It's still strange.
The cum pouch.
It's the cum pouch, yeah. It's going to be the name
Gather.
Of my... Oh.
Gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
So yeah, a game I've heard that this is compared to a lot is Far Cry.
Really?
In a lot of its gameplay elements.
Huh.
Like Far Cry, the Batman series, and like Assassin's Creed.
Okay.
So.
Interesting.
Take that for what
Far
you
Cry will. 3 is like one of my favorite games ever, so.
Yeah. No, and I like to imagine that's the Far Cry they mean. Not Far Cry 4.
Yeah.
Or Primal.
I feel like 3 is considered the best. Right? I think.
I don't know.
Most people consider that the best.
I have no idea.
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be
respected. Hey, not all machines.
Hashtag not all machines. So right, Jake. And culturally relevant. Best kind of joke.
The best kind of joke.
Best kind.
Keep your politics out of games, Jalps.
Follow me into the tall grass.
Crouching in tall grass will make you invisible to unaware enemies.
Tall grass? What are we, Pokemon?
There.
Shut up.
Like 5 seconds of silence.
Such machines are called
Stop.
Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive,
gaze.
I will show you. Close and do as I do.
You're a fucking child.
Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across
get
the trail
low.
To that tall grass.
Get low, get low, get low.
Can you ever just shut up for 5 fucking seconds? You have to always say things.
That's why we're here. It's the idea. Oh, shit, these guys are bigger than I thought. I thought they
you
looked small, but they're kind of
one.
Big. Well, yeah, I thought it was like our size, but it's like twice our size.
It's very convenient that all these robots wait for us to get into the grass before they walk across. Thank you, robots.
It's almost like they're waiting to give us some sort of, like, tutorial.
What if I decided to be a dick and be like, hey, kill this guy right here?
That's the last of them.
I bet that's going to happen, actually. I
thought we were supposed to hunt the machines.
Not cower like little babies.
Yeah, what are we hunting now if not those machines?
You know who else hides in grass? Babies.
Oh, okay.
Well,
is that? Is that
they didn't see or hear you.
I'm not sure that's true.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Oh, we're looking for like a big herd. I see.
Yeah. You want to kill a lot You want to kill a lot of them, Alex. I was yawning. I just woke up. I said that in the last episode.
Yeah, that's true.
Pay attention. Why am I still crouching? Oh, I think I had the crouch button employed.
Look at that asshole!
Whoa!
Dad, I can point!
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
He's a cuck.
A future cuck.
Don't do this.
He's
no.
Smiling at us.
Is that going to turn into, like, a romance?
We are outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool.
Oh, okay, right. I want to share my theory real quick before I forget to share it.
Ha! Get!
Oh, shit. Okay. So, I think this game takes place way into the past.
What?
Like, very far into the past, potentially. By that, I mean, like, I'm talking hundreds of thousands of years ago.
Okay.
My thought is, and I think this would be cool if they did this, that this isn't the, like, the Earth just has civilizations.
Yeah.
And cycles.
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks.
Fine. Fuck you, Dad. You don't tell me what to do.
Good. That's it.
That seems weird.
What's wrong with it, though?
I mean, nothing. Why? What, like, it is a good idea, but from their perspective, why not just, like, what extra story instant, like, thing would that add? Like, how would that change from it just being in the future?
It would change a lot of things.
Would it?
Yeah.
Like what?
Like, you're a big old bitch baby.
I would change. Actually, it would always stay the same, because it's always true. No matter whether you're in the past or the future. I was about to say, that's never happened before. Mostly because it doesn't make any goddamn sense.
How does it not make sense?
Because we'd know!
How would we know?
If there were huge civilizations?
How would we know?
We know about dinosaurs, and they didn't make shit.
Aloy, come
Yeah, okay,
now.
You're right. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, no, you're right. You are very much right.
Oh, I wasn't expecting that.
Aloy.
Like, no, because you see, if you... Yeah.
Come now. Stop like, telling me to do things, you little bastard. You're not little, you're very large.
Yeah, you could kick my shit.
Aloy.
Dad, why'd you give me such a stupid fucking name?
Stop wasting time. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you
speak
here on the ridge. On my signal.
Yeah, like radio telegrams to each other, maybe?
Wait for my signal.
Is that speaking?
Yeah, as machines. They don't fucking know what radios are.
What's the definition of speaking?
That's the best way
look
they can...
Look up the definition of speaking
That's the best way... That's the best way they
right, I'll
can.
Look it up. I'll look it up. I'm looking it up right now. I know that this isn't important, but I want to make Alex look dumb.
He's like, hey, well, how would they put it? They don't know what fucking radio waves are. They'd just be like, oh, they
talk
to each
other. Yeah, the action of conveying information or expressing one's thoughts and feelings in spoken language. Are they speaking?
Maybe.
Doesn't sound like it.
Well, you don't know. He said they only do it if they're in danger. You don't know. We don't know in this game if the robots speak yet.
Oh, shit. Okay, no. It's all good. Oh, was I a decoy?
Oh, yeah.
Was that like, just like an attention getter?
Oh. What? Wait, what the fuck?
What's wrong?
Aim the distraction rock.
That is what I was doing.
No,
oh. Oh, okay. No, I'm fucking up. That's what's happening right now. Yes.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Yes.
Okay.
You have to stay on the ridge, Aloy. Try again.
No.
Try.
Don't tell me what to do, Dad.
You're not my real dad.
Kill him.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. How many rocks? Oh, I have 8 rocks. I got plenty of rocks.
Oh, I like that they actually make you collect rocks.
It just kills them.
Yeah.
So like... Just, like, disembowels
like
him.
The robot kills him. Avenge me!
There.
Shit, ah, oh, this
girl,
hurts.
It's safe now.
Don't say that. It's very creepy.
What?
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Gotcha. Okay. Oh, fuck. Is there a crafting system?
Oh, yeah, there is. You know it.
Man.
Gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Stalks of ridgewood?
Yeah, tall shit.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
So select that, use, and then yeah.
You
okay.
know what time it is, motherfuckers? It's crafting time.
There we go. All right.
Good. Like we beat the tutorial, and then it just opens up, and just like is Minecraft. They just repackaged Minecraft.
Like a better looking version of Minecraft.
No. Once the tutorial is over, it literally is Minecraft.
That sounds dumb. That would be a bad game.
Yeah.
Who would want that?
Nobody.
Then why would they make it?
Because they wanted to. Because you paid $60 for it. You've been duped.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable.
It doesn't have hide.
Can you guess another?
Yeah. What if like they just made this game with the notion of trying to make it into like just a regular game from thousands of years ago,
mm-hmm.
and they were gonna make animals, but it was too expensive, so they're just like, ah, fuck it, we'll just make a machine.
Machines are easier to animate.
Study
it. Maybe with some weird fucking...
Oops. There we go.
Maybe you've got some weird technology that'll do that shit for you.
Yeah, I did it. Now what?
The canister on its back. Is that a weak...
Oh, I see.
Shits. How did you guess that?
The device.
Well, I play a lot of video games, and that tends to be how it works.
He literally said, "Stop playing games."
Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Or you'll fucking die.
Oh shit.
Was that a person? Oh.
Again.
Fuck. Gotcha.
Nice.
It only took three of them.
It's dead.
Mine.
Fuck you, Dad. It's mine. Nice.
You did well today.
I know.
But you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Dad, I'm six.
I know.
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
How do you know it's him? How the fuck would you know that?
Yeah, wait. I couldn't even really tell what that sound was.
Yeah,
I
couldn't
like
either.
Someone yelling. I just heard like a... Aah. It could have been like a lot of things.
What if it was like an animal?
No, it's true. Follow Aloy, quick! Use your six-year-old speed that six-year-olds are famous for.
Use your advanced child speed.
Yes. Use your child bonus that gives you +5 stats for speed.
I think I'm developing a blister on my fucking finger.
From
that's embarrassing.
From video games.
Yeah. I think that's actually happening right now, because it's just like a little sensitive on my middle finger on the side of it, and yeah. I think I have a blister.
I'm surprised you already have calluses there. Where is he?
Oh, she was right. That's kind of creepy.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, he's dead.
Get wrecked.
Oh, no, he isn't. He's about to be.
Yeah.
Don't bother saving him. Oh, is he paralyzed?
He just broke his spine.
It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Why would they do
and
that?
Not in, like, the cool way.
It'll cause a stampede, and they will trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Yeah.
What did he just take from me? Wait, what did he just take?
I don't know. Was it like a knife or something?
No, Alex, what did he just take?
I don't know.
Tell me.
I just saw something come out of your...
Stop trying to hide it.
Pocket. You'll never know. I think it was your bow. So you literally
oh,
have
shit,
to
it is.
Yeah. Yeah.
What an asshole. Why did he do that?
Your only way to defend yourself, I'll take that.
You need to do this slowly and quietly.
Yeah, it's, yeah, thanks.
Oh my god, there's too many of them. How can I be reasonably expected to do this?
You can see their path.
I'm fucking six.
You're so right.
All right. So
you need to get over there. Okay, so yeah, no, there's like a straight path of tall grass.
But then what?
Then yeah, you break cured his broken spine with your 6-year-old powers.
Can't let them see.
Yeah, no shit. Oh, no.
Just blatantly standing up in a thing of grass. They're like, we can see you. You're standing. You're just standing there in the middle of the grass. We can still very much see you. Looks like a little girl.
You can't see me.
It's fucking weird. No.
How the fuck do I get over there?
Just tall grass by tall grass, one at a time.
What if I get seen?
More tall grass. Throw tall grass at your enemies. Make yourself out of tall grass.
Oh shit, like all of them are looking now. Fuck. Well, nobody's looking now. Good.
Uh-huh, yeah, sure, man.
Yeah, they fucking aren't.
Now that my idea worked.
Because I didn't throw a rock. No, but god damn it. Would you just die? Just either be dead or stop coughing. Those are your options.
Those are the two options.
God damn it.
Almost there. There he is.
Nice. Before I help his broken spine, I need this literal stick.
Oh no.
Oh, god damn it. You don't see me. Fuck.
Fuck. Don't murder me. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool. Nice, so it doesn't really matter.
That's a bit forgiving, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Oh, no, wrong one.
I mean, it is the tutorial. I doubt it'll do that, like, in the main thing. Maybe.
I don't trust you. You're gonna turn around the second I leave. Yeah, see? See, that wouldn't have worked. Please don't see me.
What an idiot.
Yeah, if he had just been watching, he would have saw me. Oh, there's real animals, too.
Oh, shit. Yeah, there are.
Hey, Teb.
Hey.
What?
You could get up this whole time?
Why didn't you move, you stupid?
Oh, he just had to have a 6-year-old rescue him.
Yeah, this is probably a real blow to the manhood, huh? He's just like, oh shit, like, I just got rescued by a 6-year-old. I feel like, even with her, like, you know, special whatever thing on her face, it's not like rocket science to avoid being seen by these things.
By the way, this is, this makes everything slower.
Yeah.
Doing this whole deal.
Yeah. Even
so if I get caught, I'm gonna... what? I was gonna say, if I get caught, I push him out in front of me, right? Like, I kind of sick him off.
Like, yeah.
Yeah. Right? That's what you do.
Yeah, that's what I would do.
He's about to turn around.
No, it says he's gonna go forward.
What?
Doesn't it?
No.
Oh, just kidding.
I don't like how they do that.
What, their little, like, me?
Yeah, because it's like, their little fucking Metal Gear Solid, like,
yeah.
Exclamation point thing they do.
Yeah.
Wait, it says you're going to go here, though.
He changed his mind.
What the shit? Make up your mind, robot. Oh, my god. I think I'll go through to that one.
Yes.
How is this possible?
You sound like a girl. Get in here. All right, sorry about that. Alex was coughing a lot, like a little crybaby girl. So we had to pause.
Myself.
We had to pause for a second, so he would stop doing that.
Thanks for taking my bow, Dad.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
He's just like, it is no plaything. I'll take that. Yeah. It's mine now.
Well, mine now.
You want to
live?
You're
six.
Feel your lips. They are outcasts both. And she is motherless.
Single parenting is frowned upon in this world.
Yeah.
Back to Mother's heart.
You're such a cuck, you couldn't even afford couldn't even keep a wife.
Couldn't even afford a wife. Well, that's a really fucked up world they live in.
Did they just hit that kid?
That boy should not have spoken.
I think so.
It's against tribal law. We'll go home now.
Poor kid.
Follow.
Just trying to not be dead.
Just doing his very best.
I know the way. My toy teaches me.
Lessons of the wild. Hits her in the head, kills her. Oh, that actually happens. Well, besides the death part.
Well, and also hit her in the face. Not.
Stay away, no mother.
Ugh.
You gotta watch it, kid.
What a bitchy face. Oh shit.
Uh oh. You just fucked up, kid.
She's gonna pull out her bow and arrow.
Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose the fists, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose the flower,
brain?
No, the cauliflower. And,
whoops.
So, aim for his head, drop your rock, knock the rock from his hands. What should we do?
Knock the rock from his hand like a badass.
I want to aim for his head, though.
Do it.
Fuck you, stupid kid.
Did you see his fucking face?
Yeah. Oh.
What if he missed slightly and skewered that kid?
No, he was aiming for the kid too. And like, God damn it, your fucking rock. It hit my bow.
Damn it.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
I thought that was a rock.
Yeah, I did too. Here, let me just make it wider here.
It's like she's a boxer and he's like just trying to go over it.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training.
Oh, I think we're about to become an adult, Alex.
Oh, yeah, now we can make pervert sex jokes.
Yay!
Hooray!
Oh, shit. Oh. Hey.
It's like through the face. You're bad. You're shit. You're bad. You're shit.
She starts laughing.
Thank you. Ooh, she's getting better. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. She's hitting him in non-vital areas.
Wow. Dunk. I was face planted
into it. Stompy.
Classic. Stompy, stompy now. Training montage. They really should have had like the
You're
rock
the best
music.
Around. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know the lyrics. Nobody knows the lyrics of that song.
There.
Oh, hey, she's not a little stupid
she grew,
babe.
She grew,
hey, you know, I want to fuck her now. Can
she
we
grew
say that?
15 years in one jump.
You know what else grew? No, I'm just kidding. No, this would be a really weird place to end the episode.
Yeah, your dongus?
Huh?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, she shot that thing. I'll shoot her. See, I can make those jokes now.
We're free! We're finally free!
Oh, shit.
Get wrecked. He's like, oh shit, I just got wrecked.
This game has been almost exclusively cutscenes so far.
You're so right. There's been two controlling options.
It's like Metal Gear Solid. Like five in particular. Or no, four. Excuse me. Metal Gear Solid 4. Oh shit, what's happening?
Rost? Rost! Rost! Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Why wouldn't he? Maybe he hates you now.
We're level three.
Maybe he thinks you're ugly. He's like, ah. Oh,
what a joke.
I was grooming you for... God damn it. Wouldn't that be something if he was just like, yeah, that's my reason for having taken you in the first place, is I wanted an eventual sex slave.
Ugh.
But then you ended up not hot.
Now, what's even the point?
Yeah, I don't want to be around you. Here, take my cabin. I'm going to go out into the wilderness to not be around you anymore.
I'm going to go fuck pigs. That's waste all this time when I could have been out here fucking pigs. Jesus.
I'd rather fuck a pig than you. That's the point.
You know what else would rather fuck a pig?
From what? What else? What would be the alternative?
Than you?
Than me?
Yeah.
Well, presumably the answer is Jalps, but the thing is I'm a member of Jalps.
Sure.
So you know who else would rather fuck a pig than me? But I'm me.
Yeah.
So you're saying
fuck yourself?
You're telling me that I'd rather fuck a pig than me?
Yeah.
No, but I mean, if I had like a time machine, I could go back in time like 2 days.
And fuck yourself, yeah.
And fuck myself.
Are you saying you'd rather do that than fuck a pig?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's fair, actually.
Yeah, definitely, actually.
Yeah, okay.
I know everything I like.
That's, you know, that's actually not a bad point. I agree. I changed my mind.
Yeah, I'm not gay, but I'd rather fuck a dude than fuck a pig.
That should go on a t-shirt. It should be our first merchandise.
I mean, is it so wrong to not want to fuck a pig?
No.
That feels like something that most normal
could get
individuals
on board with.
Are not.
This should be called...
I don't want to rape
episode
an animal.
Episode 2, we don't fuck a pig.
Shut up, Alloy, we're talking. You know who else...
Doesn't fuck pigs?
Doesn't, yeah. You know who else doesn't fuck pigs?
Jalps. And Proud.
So you get mouth fucked.
You get mouth fucked?
Yeah.
You don't get to fuck someone's mouth. You get fucked in the mouth.
Yeah.
For your birthday.
Yeah.
Hey, to each their own, I guess.
No. Birthdays down in the vault turn into they're for me. They're for the overseer.
Yeah, we officially change them to mouth fuck days.
Yeah. It's mouth fuck Charlie day.